Improve knowledge with English reading. Days, months, and seasons names. Days of the week. 1. Monday, the first day of the week. Many people start work or school on Mondays. 2. Tuesday, the second day of the week. A day for classes, work, and various activities. 3. Wednesday, often referred to as hump day. It's in the middle of the work week. 4. Thursday, the day before Friday, sometimes called almost Friday. 5. Friday, a favorite for many because it marks the end of the work or school week. 6. Saturday, a day for relaxation, fun, and family time. 7. Sunday, often considered a day of rest and preparation for the week ahead. Months of the year. 1. January, the first month, starting the new year. 2. February, the shortest month, known for Valentine's Day. 3. March, spring begins in March in some places. 4. April, often associated with showers that bring May flowers. 5. May, known for warmer weather and the end of the school year in some places. 6. June, the start of summer in the Northern Hemisphere. 7. July, a month known for Independence Day in the U.S. and often associated with hot weather. 8. August, often a month for vacations before school starts. 9. September, the start of autumn, fall in the Northern Hemisphere and back to school time. 10. October, known for Halloween celebrations. 11. November, a month with Thanksgiving in the U.S. and cooler weather in many places. 12. December, the holiday season with Christmas and New Year's Eve. Seasons. 1. Spring, a time when flowers bloom, trees grow new leaves, and the weather becomes warmer after winter. 2. Summer, the hottest season, perfect for swimming, vacations, and enjoying the outdoors. 3. Autumn, fall, a season known for colorful leaves falling from trees and cooler temperatures. 4. Winter, the coldest season, often with snow, ice, and holidays like Christmas and New Year's.